In this lab activities, it is given 1, 2, 3 artistic works which we have to create in the MS Word using the Word Art feature. Go to the MS Word, insert the Word Art, click the Insert tab, click the Word Art drop down button of text group, select the Word Art text style. Now type the name. I type Pranjal. To change the font and font style, select this Word Art text, right mouse click, click the font option. Now font dialog box is displaying. From here we can change the font name, font style, font size, font color, etc. Now I like to give the font name Arial. Arial is selected here. Now it is looking bold face, so click the bold option from here. Now set the font size. I set 48 points. Now click the OK button. Now to add the Word Art text effect, click the text effect drop down option from Word Art style group of format tab. Select the option. I select this transform and I select the option from here. I select this option. Now we can resize this Word Art using the resizing handle. In this way, according to our wish, we can resize it. Now I insert next Word Art for next artistic work. Click the Insert tab, click the Word Art drop down button of text group, select the Word Art style. Now type the text. I type Pranjal in capital letter. To change the font, font style and font size, select the text, right mouse click, click the font option. From this font dialog box, we can set the font name from here. I give the font name Arial Black and I set the bold face and set the font size 72. Now click OK. To add the Word Art text effect, click the text effect drop down button from Word Art style group. I select this transform and select this salient op. Now we can resize as we like. In this way, we can perform the artistic work using the Word Art feature in MS Word. Rest of others task you have to perform yourself.